News.
Kevin, thank you. 6:33 right now, an Eyewitness News exclusive. A local lawmaker says his family was threatened at his house for sponsoring a bill on illegal immigrants.
And that bill and several others dealing with the controversial issue all up for debate today at the State House. Eyewitness News reporter Catherine Sotnick is live right there on Smith Hill with the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
Well, Pam and Mark, the House Judiciary Committee and the House Labor Committee will be debating the bills here at the State House tonight. And take a look at this one. One lawmaker says his wife and his child were threatened at their own home because of the bill he sponsored. Representative Peter Palumbo of Cranston is sponsoring Bill 7138 that would block illegal immigrants from getting public assistance. He says a Spanish-speaking man pulled up to his house while his wife was getting their child out of a car seat and verbally threatened the family. Palumbo's wife immediately called police, but then another man in another car threatened his home-based therapist.
Said, then you can tell your father to go F himself with this bill.
He was shaking his fist. He was, like, angry. And he started saying vulgar things in Spanish to me and mentioned my husband's name, called me some unkind words, if you will. I don't even want to repeat them on TV.
Now, we all know that illegal immigration has been a hot topic here in Rhode Island, especially since Governor Carcieri signed an executive order that requires all state agencies and vendors to verify the legal status of their workers. And that House hearing tonight takes place here at 5 o'clock. Reporting live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom from the State House this morning, I'm Catherine Sotnick, Eyewitness News.
In fact, it is.